The sulfur vents ran hotter and fiercer beneath the surface. Rime felt the heat carry him up. He felt elated, and for the first time in a long time, happy. Ember, for her part, was amazed at how Rime's presence quelled the vents so she could pass, and she was grateful. The intricacy of the mining platforms was awe-inspiring. Someone had obsessed over their construction, every moving part. They made it a game, each seeing the machinery as traps left by some jealous king hoarding his scarves, but not knowing the truth of it. The strange machines curled in and about themselves, in ways that reminded them of the castle's twisting hallways. The same architect, perhaps. mechanisms meant to harness the wind now lay exposed to it. Yet Ember and Rime did not dwell upon it. This barrier was nothing compared to what separated them.